and Ben Burney, yowza, make music that's hotter than hot for jitterbugs who can really cut a rug, get in the groove and go to town. And the old maestro picks the winners. Everyone has fun at the fair. Show of Shows is the $1 million Aquacade, which played to capacity every performance. Aqua bows and aqua bells in a living symphony of swimming rhythm. Olympic diving champions provide a study in springboard artistry. The two-in-one ballet that makes spectators see double is another feature of the performance. Star-spangled finale, an all-American climax, is a thrill of thrills. After dark, the millions of ultramodern lights turn the fair into a fantastic fairyland. Panorama of startling beauty. The magic of color creates these gorgeous settings. You will never forget the splendor of the fair at night. $1 million spectacle is presented free every night. As viewed from the popular French pavilion, these majestic fountains in the Lagoon of Nations play a colorful symphony. Light, water, flame and fireworks flow into a rhythmic rainbow of changing hues. A spectacle supreme. Fireworks on Fountain Lake cap the world's greatest extravaganza. A dozen 4th of July's rolled into one. They flash a message inviting you to the World's Fair of 1940 in New York. Come one, come all, to this greatest fair of your lifetime. See a world dedicated anew to the dawn of peace and freedom.